And now to an update to a story you saw here on 3 News over the weekend. Aransas Pass police have now identified 41-year-old Elton Eccles. He allegedly stole a pair of robotic vacuums from Walmart last month. Police Chief Eric Blanchard says thanks to help from the community, they were able to quickly find out who he was. Officers are busy working up a warrant for the arrest and say he will not be hard to find, as he's currently in the Nueces County Jail on an unrelated charge.